RU3 is about the wine from the estate. So Michelle Rolland is quite a renowned wine consultant, and we work on blends. And during those blends, we have a lot of discussion. Michelle mentioned, you know, we should think about creating a wine from this property, you know, like a best blend, a best wine. Many of these old estates in Bordeaux, they have an estate vineyard, has different varieties on it, but they're looking to make one main wine. And that was the initiation of the whole process. This is a really small blend. The first wine, we may have only made 5 barrels of the wine, and we make a little bit more now, but not much. So the vinification of the RU3 will occur generally in oak. So that includes small oak barrel fermentation, also upright tank fermentation. Those tanks, they tend to create quite powerful wines, but wines that also have some sort of elegance and some sort of grace at the same time. And it leads to wines that have great density, have great structure, but also respects and maintains those dark fruit aromas, those blackberries, dark plums, a little bit of that espresso, dark chocolate. We make the wine to be the wine of this phenomenal ultimate blend that we can achieve. That's an expression of this property, of this estate here at Rutherford. Rutherford is renowned as one of the greatest Cabernet locations in the world. You know, it dominates in Cabernet, but we don't make it to dominate in Cabernet. We make it to be the best expression, the best wine, the greatest density with tremendous grace, tremendous charm, but a serious red wine, a wine that has integrity, a wine that has ageability, just a phenomenal wine.